Just a little miscommunication between Thornton and Paille. Paille threw that puck behind the net.
Rinaldo breaks up Boychuk, who loses his low glove, now gets it back in the corner. Here we go. Rinaldo and Thornton. Thornton took exception to the way Rinaldo came through. A couple of quick jabs by Rinaldo, scoring on Thornton, misses with the left. Thornton, the uppercuts. Oh, he caught him good there. Rinaldo's stunned, but he comes back. Now a big exchange, and Thornton knocks him down.
Does that answer your question at the beginning of the period?
The right guy. Thornton 2-0 since John Scott Colcock.
Flyer Zac Rinaldo going to get in on the forecheck. Chara tries to go D-to-D to Boychuk, but it's in his feet. That sets him up for a big hit. Rinaldo finishes. And I love the reaction by Shawn Thornton. After Talbot gets the chance and he fires a weak backhand of the corner, Thornton is on the offside now because of the defensive rotation. Very cleverly able to get Ronaldo's attention. And off they went.